Yeah! Are we ready? Yeah, yeah! Are we recording right now? You're literally recording and zooming in on my face. Can I do this thing? Are you gonna be good? Zoom out and get everything so I can do this.
It's zoomed out.
Okay, I can go ahead and do this now?
Yeah.
No, you don't do it. Devin, you stay here. It's just gonna be a blank scene. And you're gonna like kind of pan over and zoom in on me a little bit and be like, that's why I do that. Can you please? Oh, hey there. I didn't see you. Hello. Hey. How are you doing? How's it going, Bridge City? I'm Chance Pomeroy. Today is Friday, October 5th. There's a volleyball game at Silsby at 5 p.m. Come and support them. Be there. Yeah. 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 What else is there in the news? I don't know, because I just threw my paper. Let me go ask someone, and I'll come right back. Hey guys, let's see what's going on Tuesday.
To put the spell on, don't you think?
Agreed.
Wait, aliens do spells?
Silence, human!
Oh, okay.
Do you think we should?
Let's get on it.
Let's abduct him and make him wear pajamas for 24 hours. I hope it worked. Tuesday, October 9th, wear pajamas. Or prepare to be abducted and be stuck in them for 24 hours.
I wonder what I'm gonna wear to school today. Yes, I'm wearing pajamas to school.
I don't know what it is, but I'm recording it.
Monday night, starting at 8 o'clock, we got Burning of the Letters and the Homecoming Dance right after that. You can dance all night until 10. Bring $5 to get in. It's going to be a fun time.
I'm back. Remember Bridge City High School? Why fit in when you were born to stand out?